So today, we are doing something different other than just playing the PS4 all the time. So this time around, I'm on my PC playing the Idiot Test. This is a very popular game that has been around since probably 10 and a half years, I guess. So yeah, let's just get right into it. So before we play this game, guys, I just wanted to let you know that I've never played it, so I don't know the answers. So let's get into the first question. Simply click on the square to begin. Alright. Press the big red button to continue. Alright. Press the rectangle. Okay. I guess this is a rectangle. Oh, it is. Press the red button twice, then the green button once. Alright. 1, 2. What? Okay. Press the blue button 3 times and the orange button 3 plus 4 1 2 3 1 2 3 4 Way to go, you passed the first level. You can now consider yourself as a borderline idiot. Alright. I guess it's this one. Okay, it's once and then twice, so once. 1, 2, alright. Press a rectangle twice. Okay, this one. And twice. Don't press the red button. Okay. What do I press? Good job. You can now consider yourself as almost average. Alright. Then press the X. That's the X. Press the yellow button once. Blue button and then the yellow button. Yellow, blue, yellow. Blue. You fool, if you want to try again. Oh my god, we have to go back again. Sick. Okay, we're here again. Press the yellow button once, blue button, and then yellow button. So, yellow button. I think we should wait. And the blue button. And then the yellow button. Alright. Oh, what is this? What do I press? What? What is this? Oh my god. To do it again. Okay, so we're again here. It's press the yellow button once, the blue button, and then the yellow button again. So 1, 2, 3. And then what do we do over here? Like what? Okay, nice. What did the formation of the buttons look like with the letter R? Yeah, it looked like an R, I guess. Here we go. You can now consider yourself average. So to continue, press the smallest red button. It's right there. And then lightest blue square. That would be this one. Press the square twice, 1 and 2. Don't press the green button. Alright. Good job, you can consider yourself as kinda smart. That's what I am actually, I'm kinda smart. Actually more than that. So press the green button to continue. Alright. Press the number 4 to continue. The oval, that's the oval. Press the red, blue, green 2. Red, blue, green 2. Right, congratulations, I'm smart. Yes, I am indeed. Okay, after the green circle, and then oh my god, what do you mean? Go back at oh my god, I can go back again and do all of that again. Oh my god, frustration! Okay guys, we're here again. Just press the blue button really quickly, I guess, after this one. Not sure. Okay, red, blue, green 2. Red, blue,
200. Done. Okay, don't press the blue button. Alright, left the yellow square twice. Where is the yellow square? That one. And then blue 3, green 3, yellow 2, red 4. Blue 3, green 3, yellow 2, and then red 4. See, I'm picking up the memory. The memory is playing a huge role over here. So congratulations, you have passed the idiot test and now you can consider yourself as brilliant. Oh my god, my mic sick. So according to this website, I'm brilliant and I hope you guys also think so. So that is it for this video, guys. As you can see, I'm a brilliant minded person and this is something way different from my normal videos, like FIFA videos. So I hope you enjoyed it, and if you want to like watch another video of Idiot Test 2 or any other random game, just comment down below which game I should play. And also check out Gen 1 Gameathon's page and like them on Facebook. The link will be in the description. And thank you for watching. And if you haven't subscribed already, do it right now. It's down there. Click subscribe. Thank you for watching. Peace out.